Hello, my guys, friends, and welcome back to Need for Speed Most Wanted 2005. In last episode, we got... Was it Izzy? No, it was Big Blue. He got Big Blue's car. We got one of the speed traps for Baron while going to check the cars. That was a bit of a mistake, but whatever. So, today we're going to do the two knockouts, the two toll booths, and the circuit in Big Blue's Mitsubishi Eclipse. And depending on the money that I have next episode, after I defeat Baron, get his car, and maybe get more money, who knows? Yeah, this car doesn't feel right. Is it steering or is it handling? I think it's steering. That one is way rarer for me than for them. That was a magic moment. Damn it. That's a shortcut, isn't it? Yeah, that's most definitely a shortcut. That isn't the focus. I cannot go through there anyway. What car is that anyway? Oh, that's a GTO. Damn it! He's here, boy. All right. If they mess up something while I do everything perfect, I'm going to lose this race. Ah! Wait, what? Thank you. okay, well, I cannot go through there. Understood. Yeah, no, I'm losing this one. First place is way too far away. Third place is just all the tanks. And me. I couldn't just take third place, the second place. Stay in second place for the last lap. And then take first place in the last lap. I am going to lose. Jason's knocked out. I played the DS Most Wanted, and I had troubles with Racer, and I heard that the Eclipse was the best car for being Racer with. And so I spent hours and hours and hours and hours in the DS version with the Eclipse trying to beat it. I finally did it with the Eclipse, and I don't think it's still, like, it's a thing, but yeah, that happened. All right then. What? I mean, don't slow me down. Got this. That was... Ooh. That was helpful. Seven minutes 22 seconds for a race. I have 50 cents little brother here, 10 cents. Oh well, I'm taking the crooked, I guess. Huh? don't think it's a shortcut though. I'm sure that this will help. Can help.
Hey, fucking head!
Nope, it's good enough. This is copy-pasted in the Wii version of Undercover, by the way. Just that area behind me, that was just from Undercover. Like, that's in Undercover. So, yeah. Jeez. Okay, Tencent is... it's a long distance behind, so I don't have to worry about him catching me. He should be worried that now I'm the next knocked out. Damn it, I forgot. Jumps. Okay, yeah, nah, I got this, I got that's helpful. Wait, am I in slow mode? Back here, you Audi, scrawny Audi. I'm going to lose, aren't I? Jesus Christ, I was doing so well too in the second and first laps. Well, this is gonna be better, but second lap doing so well. Really? Yeah, no, there's things right there. Eclipse drives nicely. At least, I mean... No. Okay, yeah, I'm out. Okay, let's see if the last lap is faster. Since I'm knocked out. We are 6 seconds above. We are 100 meters ahead from lap 1. I think I can do this. I think I can get a fast lap in this one. I can get it faster than my 138. A little bit of NOS so we can control for the car. Because video games. What the hell? What the? I think I know the fast route now. So we go through here. Instead of turning right, we stay on this side. Boom! Oh, we are. Still several 100 meters. Variance 79, 10.5, 42, 32, 1502, 1010, lap variance 96. Alright then. Let's see, what was my fast lap about? 138.30. Oh. So alright, I think I see how this is going to go. Two short ones and a very, very long one. So we're already at the third checkpoint, third toll booth. Yep. 2:10.
snowboard.
And the cross the line.
Hey, listen up. People are talking. Now I know this ain't true, but they're saying you're working for the cops. Make sure you prove them wrong. I'll take care of the guy spreading the rumor.
Thanks, Raj. Motherfucker. I know who's doing that. Two five 175 Universal Bounty. One sec. This is basically if I was streaming or something. But not really, I'm just hungry. Even though I eat so much. I'm surprised that you can take the other one. Good idea, I would not. The cops found me, I guess. Oh, they're going to find me. They're just behind my route.
Info's coming through now. I'll head up that way.
Damn it. That's unsuccessful.
I've got up to that reported party. He's definitely code 6. He's taking off on me. Code 3.
Roger that, Bravo 4-1. I've got ground units clearing up and en route.
He's hopeless. Move in, take him out. We're still code 3, vehicle mobile. I
don't think I'm going to even make it. That's fast enough.
VR 16. Please update us when you can.
They're
That guy. The shortest pursuit ever. 000. Zero zeros always has been. So, there was a Mustang that just ate shit. So, you know, the usual. Oh, come on, I wanted to jump off. Policing, because I want to buy my particular police car and use it so I can like get a car with heat on me. Oh, fuck this thing. Like I said, I'm going to buy the Mercedes, even if it's super expensive. I just want to buy it, but I want. It's probably going to be that, or just another car. It's probably going to be Mercedes. To break, you press and drop iron, and I went to it. So that was easy. Yeah, maybe today it will be only later because of how long they're taking. Oh, maybe not. Maybe I just do a long, an extra long episode today with speed traps and everything. But eh, I don't know. I just do it. I got it. I sometimes forget that the nitro is a thing. Just forget. Oh Jesus, I was too weak. So I'm going to boost! Make sure I don't lose too much speed. Catch up. I'm just going to say catch up. There we go. No, not bounty. Austin events. Speed trap number one. First. This will be the last thing for today before bounty. So, game. Or it will crash. Of course it will crash. How long is it? It didn't crash, it just froze for a moment, it kind of was going to crash. There we go, 247, and then we'll leave it here in the next episode. I will jump to the safe house right now. And then the next episode, we will grab the, let me check, the super still high heat of the RX save, but I want to use the RX save for the heat right now. These two are just useless as they are right now. So yeah, to the machines. Next time we will take care of Baron and his bounty. Bye.